Namaskaram. My name is Dakshina Vaidyanathan Baghel. I am a Bharatanatyam dancer from New Delhi. I have been blessed to be born in a family of Bharatanatyam dancers, to be born in a family of the lineage of Bharatanatyam. My grandmother is Dr. Saroja Vaidyanathan, who is a Padma Bhushan awardee. My mother, who is her daughter-in-law, Srimati Rama Vaidyanathan, is one of India's topmost performing Bharatanatyam dancers of today and has made pioneering efforts in creating a very niche style and new thought process in Bharatanatyam. While my grandmother is such a great celebrated guru and my mother is such a top exponent of Bharatanatyam, you can imagine for me it is quite an overwhelming experience to be even part of this family. This is one of the reasons I believe in karma, because why have I been chosen to be a part of this family? I don't know. But I would really like to know what I did last birth so that I can do it again and make sure that I'm born in this family once more. Growing up with them was, well, I would say interesting, because I always had a dual relationship with them. In the class, they were the teacher and I was the student. So, I mean, I would call them ma'am, I would call them Guruji, and in class it was absolutely a very strict relationship, just as they had a relationship with all the other students. At home it was different. So, and since I was a small child, since I started dancing, I have always had this dual relationship with them. So it was never confusing or difficult to learn dance from a family member, to treat a family member as a teacher. It was never like that for me, because right from the beginning they made sure that they had this dual relationship with me. So yes, definitely it's a very big responsibility on my shoulders to carry on the lineage of my family. I'm the third generation dancer, and whether people expect from me or not, I myself take it up as a challenge and as my responsibility to further this tradition and to keep creating new works of art. I think that people expecting a lot out of me is somewhat justified, because I also have a lot of advantages because of being born in this family. Lot of opportunities, lot of guidance. Right from the beginning, I have got the right guidance, the right path I have been able to choose, and at every point I have been watching them practice, perform since I was a child. So all that put together, the opportunities and the guidance, the mentorship, the Guru Shishya Parampara which I have had since I was born is not comparable to anything else. So yes, it is justified for everyone to have a big, how should I say, to have put this responsibility on me. And I think that it also helps me work harder, it helps me run that extra mile, because I enjoy the challenge that it poses. And I think it's my duty to make sure that I deserve this. At every step I keep asking myself, do I deserve everything that I have got? Am I working hard enough to make sure that I deserve this? So I think it really helps me push that extra mile, it really helps me rise to the challenge. I like it. I would say Surya sir is doing a fantastic job of propagating art and culture. In today's day and age, it's very difficult to find good audiences, good organizers who promote art selflessly. Surya sir is doing that, because India's art and culture is part of India's USP, which is the Indian cultural heritage. This is what millions of people come to India to see, to witness every year. you know, Indian cultural heritage. That's what puts us apart from every other country in the world. And Surya sir is really doing such a wonderful job of propagating India's USP and art and culture. Definitely, I'll say that having done engineering has increased many more avenues in which my mind works. It has helped me be a more creative person in my art. I definitely feel that. So engineering has, while studying engineering, I got many ideas, you know, many things, you know, came into my mind. For example, we had a session on astronomy while I was in engineering. So that's when I came up with the concept of the 12 zodiac signs, to do a nakshatra, a production on the 12 zodiac signs. It's something that can be very visually created in dance, but it has a very solid scientific background. So there are many, many things like this which I have taken up and done productions on. Definitely, I would say engineering has played a very vital role in increasing my creativity. When I decided to take up dance as my career, my family was of course very supportive, but I'd also like to say that apart from my own family giving me everything in the world in terms of support in every way for my career, my in-laws' family and my husband have also been equally supportive, and I would not have been able to reach as far in my career as I have till now without their support. So I salute my entire family for always being behind me on this. Well, my father's from Tamil Nadu, my mother's from Kerala, and I was born and brought up in Delhi. My husband is from Madhya Pradesh, so altogether I'm quite a culturally diverse person. And that's actually made me someone very adaptable to different cultures. I love trying out different food, different cultures, different places. Basically because I've grown up in such a cosmopolitan environment. So I celebrate Pongal, I celebrate Onam, I celebrate Tej, and every festival basically, you know, is a chance for a celebration. I think it's made me a very adaptable person, I would say. Yes, definitely, because if you are culturally adaptable, because then your mind opens up to many different avenues. Many things you are able to adapt from different cultures. For example, I did a production on Cleopatra. That's something I adapted from Greek culture, from, you know, Egyptian culture. But maybe you could say that because I have grown up in such a culturally diverse environment, it was not so difficult for me to think of something that was of a different culture. Very challenging to perform with both of them, because you know it's constantly in my mind that I'm on stage with two legends. First of all, I don't even know who's going to be watching me if both of them are on stage. I'm just like one background dancer there. But even having said so, I have to rise to the occasion and I have to be more than 100%. So it's a very big challenge and I find it very tough, but I like it. And it's a very great honor, of course, for me.